guys. We're back in the professional kitchen series again. I'm here with my homeboy Richie. He's a bit of a whiz on the old vegan and vegetarian food. So he's going to show us how to make a tremendous vegetarian vegan. A tremendous vegan burger. Okay, Rich, are we ready to get crack-a-lacking here?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. So we're going to go straight into this one, Rich. We're really looking forward to this one. Lots of flavors, vegetarian.
Vegan as well.
Jeez.
So this is going to convert all your meat eaters into eating something delicious.
This is a full house.
Yeah.
Okay, Rich, fire away. Get into it.
Okay. We're going to start with a cup of chickpeas. Oh, excuse me. A little bit of mess there, but it's fine.
Messy. He's a messy guy, this.
We'll start with a bit of corn.
So about a cup of each, eh, Rich?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not an exact measurement.
Just get it in there, basically. Yeah. Yeah, like your style.
Okay. Once you've got that,
yep.
We're going to just add in a little bit of corn. What's it? Coriander.
Lovely.
Freshly chopped coriander.
Fresh coriander. Can't beat it, unless you don't have coriander.
A little bit of lemon zest. A little bit of cumin.
Pinch of cumin, two big pinches, lovely.
Oh, sorry, can I ask my reserve guy to pass me salt and pepper there, please?
Come, reserve guy. Jeez.
A little bit of...
This guy's got two speeds, slow and stop.
A little bit of chili.
Thanks,
some
reserve
spice.
Guy. Let me get that in there for you. Get it in there. Some pepper. Some salt. Lovely.
Nice, generous.
Thanks, reserve guy. Back
nice
on the bench.
Generous dollop of olive oil.
Back on the bench, reserve guy.
Now what I'm going to do is take the handheld blender, just give it a little bit of a mush.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
We've been it's a dangerous situation here, guys.
We've been attacked by corn and chickpeas.
Don't worry about it. Kitchen is a dangerous place. Okay. So the trick of these patties is to have a bit of a...
bit of texture.
Yeah, a texture, so don't blend it up too fine.
Okay. Smelling good, smelling good.
Now I'm going to add a bit of panko crumbs just to bind it. You don't need any egg in this mixture. It's completely vegan. You just work the crumbs through until you feel like the patty is ready to mix.
So it all comes together.
Yeah.
Yeah. How's it feeling?
It's getting there.
Mm. He's a good mixer. He's a good mixer, this guy. Or should we say stirrer? Lovely, smelling good. Can get all those smells coming through. Zesty. What do you say, reserve guy?
Now I'm just going to add a little bit of flour.
So it's not gluten-free?
No.
Okay, so the gluten
we
guys,
like gluten.
Sorry, gluten guys, this isn't for you. But I'm sure you could leave the flour out if you wanted to, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Gluten-free?
I'd just like to use a combo of the flour and the breadcrumbs.
Okay, you could put gluten-free flour. Is there such a thing?
Yes, there is.
Ah, good.
But
chickpea flour.
Yes, you could use that.
There we
That's
go.
A good substitute.
There we go. Shortcuts on fire, yeah.
Okay. Now we're going to come across this side.
Okay.
Get your two patty molds. And you just want to fill them up. Make sure they're nice and tight. Give it a good push down.
So this mix could make, three at least, eh?
Yeah,
maybe
but today I'm just going to make two.
Yeah, for two hungry chefs.
But you can usually get about four patties out of this mixture, so
okay.
It's good for two to four people, depending on how hungry you are. What I'm going to do now, guys, I'm going to refrigerate it for 10 minutes, just so it can rest, and then we're going to fry it up.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Don't wait. Okay, so we're ready to go. We're ready to grill our patties for our burger. Fry away, Rich.
Right. Good stuff, James. What we're going to do here is just to dust the patties with a bit of flour.
Nothing.
Gives them a nice crisp and holds them together.
Yep.
Then once the patties are frying, we're just going to toast up our roll so long.
Yeah.
So that we can be ready to assemble.
Yep.
And that's how easy it is.
Fantastic.
Okay, let's go.
Let's get crack-a-lacking.
So just a bit of flour.
Mmm.
Fry those up.
Yeah.
And we're going to take our bread rolls, just put them at the top here.
Give those a lightly toast them. Lovely.
Okay, guys, look at that. Looking good. Nice and golden brown.
Beautiful and crispy.
And it's got a good
crust on it.
Yeah.
Lovely crust.
The nice thing about these is you can actually also cook them on the fire.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just don't burn
it. So you can, you can cook it outdoors as well. Great stuff.
Looks like we're ready to assemble here, Rich.
No,
it's looking fantastic. Okay, knock them up. Let's go.
Okay, now you can assemble this in any way you want, but this is the way that we usually do it in the restaurants. I've got some spicy ketchup.
Lovely.
Which is basically just tomato sauce ketchup with a bit of sriracha mixed inside.
Okay.
We've got some lovely veganaise. Yes.
So it's the vegans need
mayonnaise, but it's without the egg.
Wonderful.
We've got some tomato, which I won't put on yours because I know you don't eat it.
No, I hate it. Don't put mine on mine, please.
But that's optional.
Yeah.
We've got some lovely lettuce we got from the farm this morning and mixed with some fresh coriander.
Yep.
And then here I've just made some quick pickle onions. This is a very nice trick to learn.
Yep.
You just take your onions, you slice it.
Yep.
You mix it with a little bit of sugar and a little bit of vinegar. And it just takes the edge off the onions and it makes it a lot more easier to eat.
Yep.
And,
beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's fire away. Let's get going.
Okay, I'm going to start with a bit of your veganaise on the bottom.
Veganaise.
Okay, put your spicy ketchup on the top.
Mm.
I like mine quite saucy, so be generous.
Yeah, you are a bit saucy.
Right. I'm going to put some lovely greens on the bottom. Put some tomato.
It's looking good.
Some lovely onion. And I reckon simplicity is the key with this kind of thing.
Absolutely.
It's all about the flavors.
Yep.
And keeping your ingredients simple.
Fresh.
Yes.
And delicious. That's what we're after.
Okay.
Oh, look at this.
You can always put a little bit of extra on top just so it's not too dry. Whoops.
Whoops. Oh, look at those.
Right.
Sure. Fantastic. Wow. Look at that. Look at the layers in that guy. And that there is our vegan, what are we calling this? Vegan chickpea?
Firecracker burger.
Firecracker burger. Like it. Okay, so the proof of the pudding's in the eating here, Rich.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get stuck in here. Mmm, oh goodness. This could actually convert you from eating real meat burgers. Tremendous, huh? All we need here is a keg of beer, but unfortunately we can't. It's a professional kitchen.
Reserve guy, two beers.
Mm.